Patrick Tyler. He was born in Brooklyn, New York on May 11, 1983. When he was 5, his parents got divorced. His mother kept custody of him and remarried when he was 6. He was beaten by his stepfather every day. He quit high school and became a drug dealer. November 8, 2008, he was 25. He took money from the gang and escaped. He had a car accident and died at 3:42 p.m.